Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Two economic reports helped nudge the U.S. stock market up in early trading on Thursday, even as global markets headed lower. The Dow is up 115 points and the S&P 500 is up 14 points. The Nasdaq is up 28 points. The price of crude oil fluctuated as the World Bank cut its global growth forecast. Benchmark oil dropped 9 cents to $95.79 a barrel on the New York Mercantile Exchange. In local news, Balfour Beatty's San Diego office earned a LEED designation from the U.S. Green Building Council. And Gatorz Inc., a Carlsbad-based sports company, changed its name to Pacific Vector Holdings. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Tierney Plum, and thanks for clicking.